He doesn't want you here.
She will embarrass me no more.
People hiding away family members were essentially hiding away what they saw in themselves as ugly and dark. That person, that child, was an extension of that darkness.
You are a miserable mother.
For Dana's life, her character, it's a metaphor, the disappointments room. It's a metaphor for everything that's happened to her. The big question, is this in her head? Is it real? It's unique in that you'll never know.